gives it off to Carter, having a go. Big defence out of him. Ran into a gap and was absolutely nailed. Now Cowan slings it wide. On the inside it goes. Here's Donnelly. Molly Aina turns it back. McCaw. Simi Vartu. Beautiful hands. And the Sinovini. Simi Vartu. Oh dear. For Jane. Corey Jane pops the pass beautifully to Smith. Smith! Conrad Smith! And in he goes. So the All Blacks have won the game here in Tokyo tonight by 32 points to 19. They were behind at halftime, but they've finished very strongly in the match. Graham Henry will be satisfied with that. Donnelly does well on his first line-out. Now Carter throws the little pass to Corey Jane. And Coward gets it off to Reed. Now Nonu in a bit of space. Ma Nonu tries to push his way through the tackle of Tom Shanklin. Aim off the foot of Jimmy Coward. No knock on. As Crockett gets it across. The All Blacks looking good here. They're only 5 metres short of the line. Looking for the first try of the day. And I think it's over the line. It is. Now, let's see who comes up with it. Andrew Hoare it is. There's the opening try of the test match. What an attacking option here for the All Blacks. Cowan works it off to Carter. Now Nonu. Nonu with Carter doubling. Carter gets it off to Gilford. Smith is close. Rolling. Possibly. And as Owen Franks gives it back to Carter. And this is. Quinn Jones needs to throw a pass and be knocked down by Gilford. Ball is loose. He looks at the clock and that is it. Again, they can't do it, Wales. So the All Black record remains intact. This looks good, and it is good. There is the record for Dan Carter, becomes the All Blacks' greatest point scorer in their test history. looking to take England on right up the centre because they are leaving a few gaps as McCaw. Now Andrew Hoare. Just a couple of metres each time as it falls for Cowan. Gets it off to Sivivatu. Sivivatu slipping the pass. McCaw. Jimmy Cowan is in. Beautifully worked try. They finally cracked the England defence. Kaplan looks at the watch, and that is it. The All Blacks have won again at Twickenham. It was a tough battle, that is for sure. But they came up with a try in the second half and are fully deserving of their victory, 19 points to 6.
Finish the season on a high note.